Music news on Kayla and spinner Octane Hardline.